Then there's the luxury saloon. And what exactly is hard about designing a big car and then nailing some wood to the dashboard? A few extra dials and switches, a bit of extra soundproofing, and away you go.